You ever hate those stupid three-headed security screws? There's a little bit of trick. Flathead screwdriver, it's a little bit smaller than that. You can put it in that gap there and just easily take it out. Great little hack for you if you don't have all those little bits around or you can't find them.